And this is the generation that'll echo a multinational cry for justice. Instinctual wisdom, a paradigm and stratagem that's defined by defiance, honor, and accountability. We entwine the mind at the speed of thought. Maintain your brain on the meditation train. Heartbeat to heartbeat. Godspeed in the present tense alongside the lone locomotive. The rotating cylinder, the ceaseless turbine, the restless engines. The whirling wheel, the immense wheel, the circling wheel, the wheel of time. Hates the nature of the peacemaker's divine persuasion to guide a causeway of free will. There's knowledge in the rain, there's wisdom in its water course, and balance be the reservoir. From the center of the turning, it's impossible to stop, revolve around the sun. It's the circumstance of initiation, it's the insight that inspired idealism's initial idea. Hey, the graffiti on the Great Wall ridicules the criminalization of the Dalai Lama. Ying is in. Zen is happening, man. Anyhow, Yang is out as Mao. Anyhow, you won't make it. The intricate wheel, the freewheeling wheel, the gold wheel, the gears of the wheel maker, the preset wheel, the unyielding wheel, the wheel's revolution, the wheel of eternity. Chant of spontaneous mantra, the voice within voice, the animistic hymn, the indigenous vespers. A once silent muse took the form of the vow, and in doing so, gave all of your love its name. So you are love, and you're not corporations, and you don't hide your love, and be the love that you commit to. You're not free to corporations, okay? Wave goodbye to speed, smile hello to a rose, say goodbye to war, say hello to the sun, say goodbye to iron, say hello to